Come join us for All Things Possible Brunch, May the 7th from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. right here at the EGP event venue located at 421 North Main Street, Simpsonville. Get your tickets today, eventbrite.com. See you on May 7th.
So, hey guys, it's me. It's your girl, Day, ready for second annual All Things Possible Brunch. And I have with me the one and only David Owens. So, David, if you could, just tell me and tell the people about your experience at the brunch last year.
I had a great experience. I mean, I'm going to admit, I was scared. It's not easy when you're exposed. Things have happened in your life that may make people look at you different or make you feel ashamed or scared to talk about. But I had such a great experience. It was so enlightening, and it made me cry, fill my heart with joy to hear other people's stories. And I always tell people, you know, you never know until you think you've had it rough, then you hear somebody's, you know, story of their life, and it was just amazing.
Oh man, well, you know what, David, let me just tell you, your voice is necessary, and I cannot wait to see what you bring to the table on this year. The diversity, just all that you are. So guys, make sure that you save the date, May the 7th.
You go way above and beyond by bringing, like you said, diversity. And you know, with the men and the women and the different stories, the different backgrounds, that's, I think, is what makes this event so great. It's because when you come, everybody can relate to some other person speaking. So I think it's great as it is.
Okay, so hey guys, make sure you save the date, May the 7th, from 11 a.m. until 3 p.m. See you there, May 7th.